Holy Bible, Revelation, chapter 16, verse 4. And the third let what was in his vessel come out into the rivers and the fountains of water, and they became blood.